What is going on, guys? I'm your host, Francis Bell. Welcome back to Movie Stalkers. And yes, today is Thursday. I know I don't normally post videos during the weekdays when it's, during the winter or something, but today we got the official trailer for Logan. Now, if you guys don't know what Logan is, it is Wolverine 3. Pretty excited. So, hopefully people don't hit me with a copyright strike because I really want to, edit this out, but if not, I'm just gonna present this reaction to you, and yeah, hopefully I don't get a copyright strike or anything. But anyway, this is the official teaser trailer to Logan. Logan is Wolverine 3. Really excited. So yeah, here we go, guys. Wolverine 3. No further ado. Here we go.
Today, to see if I still feel, I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
What is she?
Beneath the stains.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
The feelings disappear.
She needs our help.
You are
someone to come along.
Someone has come along.
I am still right here. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
Bad teaser trailer. I really like the dark vibes that we got in the trailer. There's some pretty good shots with Logan, jumping around. There's some pretty nice action scenes and such. So I really enjoyed that. I like the look of Logan in this film. I like that we have Professor X back with Charles. And yeah, I just like the Just the look. I just like the look that of these, of the characters. I mean, look at them. Like, Logan just looks older. Everyone just looks a lot older in this one. I really, really like the older look that we're going for here. So, yeah, it's a pretty good trailer. I don't think it's an amazing trailer. Not as great as the Guardians of the Galaxy one, in my opinion. But this is still a pretty interesting trailer. I mean, I'm really fascinated to see how this movie goes. And I really enjoy it. I really think this trailer is actually pretty good. I don't think it's amazing, but there's some pretty good shots in the trailer. I like the tone. I like the music in the background. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this this trailer reaction. I mean, there's nothing else really to say. I mean, it's pretty interesting. My only question is, does this take place, after the events of Days of Future Past? Or, like, where does this fall in the X-Men universe? I mean, that's my only question with this film so far. But yeah, overall, guys, pretty interested. It comes out March 3rd, and that's pretty much it for this reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys let me know your reaction to the Logan official teaser trailer. And that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, this is winning these videos. Bow out. See you next time. Peace.